So there's the B section. The C section is actually really straightforward. So I'll just let you read through that one on your own. And work on that. We'll see you next time.